This title is How to Design and Simulate Dual Converter by using MATLAB simulation. First, to open that simulation, before that we discussed the basic block diagram and that circuit diagram. In dual converter, see this block diagram is a back-to-back converter for converter 1 and converter 2. Back-to-back connection. The converter 1 will perform the rectification process, and converter 2 is performing inverter operation. So back to back converter, both converter are having the same supply, same AC supply and same load in between converter 1 and converter 2. This is the circuit diagram. Single phase supply is applied at converter 1 and converter 2. Load is intermediate connection between converter 1 and converter 2. Now, the simulation, open the dual converter simulation. First, in the simulation is a rectification process simulation. Single phase supply is an input supply, and then the rectifier circuit, and then the load. See, now run the simulation. Just open the graph. See, first one is the input supply, second one is the output. It's a rectifier output voltage. I giving the firing angle is a 30 degree, so it's a 30 degree rectification process. Next, it's a converter 2 inversion circuit. So the whole dual converter circuit, first converter is will operate under rectification process. This is rectification process in converter 1. Then the next one is open that second simulation. Same, the converter 2 is added. See this graph, the converter and inverter both are performing. Converter 1 performing the rectification process and converter 2 performing the inversion process. Inversion process, I give the firing angle is greater than 90 degree. Rectifier, see this first rectifier operation, and after that firing angle 90 degree is a inversion operation. Rectification, and then second converter will perform under the inversion operation. This is the inversion.